The IP400 VCM24 is a voice compression module for your IP400 or IP500 system. Voice compression modules are required for voice over IP applications. For instance, a VCM is required when making internal phone calls between an IP device and a non-IP device, connecting analog or digital telephones to IP trunks, or connecting IP telephones to analog trunks or PRI trunks. On IP400 control units, the main cover is removed to expose the VCM slot. The VCM24 can then be installed on the designated VCM slot on the main board. When using IP telephones, a general rule is 3 to 4 IP phones per VCM channel, with a maximum of 6 IP phones per VCM channel. In this case, the VCM24 could handle up to 144 IP phones, while a safer installation practice would be around 72 to 96 IP phones. The IP400 VCM24 is compatible with the IP406V2 and IP412 control units. For customers migrating to the IP500 V1 or V2, the VCM24 can be fitted on a legacy card carrier and installed in the corresponding IP500 control unit.